Welcome back. Let's play some more 10-minute games on Shogi Wars. So, last time I got trounced playing static rook openings. Good luck. But we're going to continue trying to play those anyway. Because, yep, they're. I think in the long run it'll pay off to better understand them. So this shape is something that I can throw together pretty much irrespective of what the opponent's doing. It's at this point that paths begin to diverge. So I want to aim at this bishop. Now, it always bothers me how the opponent can aim at this. But Giko has told me 1,000 times not to worry about it. I always worry. This is an interesting attack. Yeah, I don't know what to do about this other than just be in awe of it. So I'm going to exchange here. If I push, if they push, if I push, they can promote, but maybe it's fine. I don't know. If I take, if rook takes, it's attacking over here. I don't want to encourage that. Yeah, I honestly, as always, have no idea what I'm doing. But at least I'm being honest. Oh shit. This point right next to my king is under fire. That looks scary. All right. Am I doing this right? I don't know. All right, my rook's under attack.
7分.
It's. I feel like something's happened this game. Oh, they're not so interested in my rook, are they? They would prefer to have my king, but I don't know that they have it. All right, so where is this all going? Something happened this game. And I don't think we're gonna ever figure out what it was.
Gofun.
Okay, I activate my rook. The only square where it can become active. Yep, they block it. Oh wait, so they can't reinforce this blockade, can they? So if I just double up on it, that's gonna be a hard point for them to defend. I considered this lance drop, but this one actually pierces the castle. Yeah, so they have to check. Then they'll have to place this gold in defense of this point. So I hit it again, again, and again, and again, and again. How are they going to reinforce that another time? They're not.
Sanpun. 2分30秒。2分。
You can take my lances, but you can never take my freedom, or something like that. I missed that the dragon could just retreat here. I considered they take this, I considered they take that. I forgot the dragon could retreat. Or yeah, I guess that's possible too. That's probably a bit much. Oh, hey look, a fork. If I'd paid a little more attention. Well, I mean, I was so fixated on this king being extremely exposed. And it still is.
1分30秒.
But what now? And how we get the king the hell out of there? Acknowledging that my attack has failed. And try to find another way to regroup. Oh, they could take my... Well, my everything is hanging, but it's fine. I walked right into another fork. You think I would see these things coming? And maybe I did, and maybe I wanted to encourage this, but I highly doubt it. It's more like I didn't see this coming.
30秒. 20秒。
Shit. I forgot that hangs my rook. We can say I'm just a bit stressed here. And not particularly good at checkmating. Thanks for the game.
時間切れ.
Yeah, toward the end, our opponent made some errors, but it wasn't enough. Good luck. No. Our opponent intends to move the rook up. So let's expose my rook before they do that. Sure, it'd be nice if I knew this thing. That could help, wouldn't it? Couldn't it? Well, I admit I'm very confused by both of our actions.
7分。
So this is loose, no? All right. Oh, right, they can retreat to defend it. I've seen that before, and yet I'd always forget about it. Takes, takes, drop. King back, takes, takes, drop. Yeah, this is crushing. Let's do it. Takes, drop here. That's a fork. And we take the rook. And promote back here. This is hanging. This is almost hanging. Okay, this defends that. At least for now.
5分。
This is pretty overwhelming show of force. Thanks for the game. Well, something happened that game. Yeah, we'll have to study it closer. Good luck. We'll take a reprieve from playing what we normally play. What do I do about this? Generally do that. Interesting. I think this provokes, yeah, this gold moves up the board. I'm not sure if that's good for me or for them or both. If I push this, that creates another weakness. Anything I do creates, exchanges one weakness for another. So, wait, no, the silver can't move up to hit my rook because my bishop covers my rook. Interesting.
7分.
Steal an idea from the best. Attack right next to the king, right? But also the silver is hanging. That's my pawn, isn't it?
ごふん。
Wow. Okay. What a mess.
3分。 2分30秒。2分
Somehow I thought I had a way out of this. That's right, this is what I thought of. This is what I imagined. It's this escape. It's scary.
1分30秒。
Oh, I can't drop a pawn here. Well, that ceases that plan. Fine.
Ippun.
Oh, goodness. Thanks for the game. Well played. Alright, I think that's 3 games this morning, eh? That went very quickly. But, yeah, hopefully once I've studied these 3 games, I'll learn more from it and play better next time. Hope we've enjoyed. Thanks for watching.